dear ones, it's Alice. I am of the stars, and I just had a message for you from the stars today regarding a cure for cancer. It's something that your mother no doubt knew. She used to say, kiss it and make it better, didn't she? Abel, kiss it and make it better. And it's the same with cancer cells. Cancer cells are not different from all the cells of the body. Cancer cells are regular body cells that haven't gotten enough love. So what you need to do is make it clear to them. Place your hand gently on the area that hurts. This goes for any body part, but especially in the case of cancer cells, which are greatly hated. And the thing that made them upset in the first place was that they felt unloved, you see. So the thing that we have to do if we feel that we have cancer is put our hand lightly on the place that hurts and tell it how much we love it. Say, I love you more than anything. I love you more than anything. I love you more than anything. Like that, you see. And just as our mother used to say to us, let me kiss you and make it all well. In the same way, we can heal our own bodies just as our mothers did. We can heal our bodies with love. God bless you all and keep you safe and be with you through all your days.